Welcome to another week on Practical Caravan TV, and whether you tour as a couple or a family, we've brand new 2018 season tours that are sure to interest you. This week's broadcast schedule is as follows: Monday 2 October at 8 p.m. Wednesday 4 October at 6 p.m. Thursday 5 October at 6 p.m. Saturday 7 October at 6 p.m. Sunday 8 October at 6 p.m. We're on the Showcase TV channel, which you'll find on Sky 212 and Freesat 161, or you can watch for free online via our live stream. A traditional Swift this week's episode starts with our review of the 2018 Swift Conqueror 480. The range has been reborn for 2018 with new graphics, and it's packed with kit too, including all the Alco goodies you could need. There's even external barbecue and 230 V points, plus external lockers and an integrated rear view camera. Inside, this classic Twaberth feels wide and spacious, with a top-spec kitchen and a great lounge. See it for yourself this week, only on Practical Caravan TV. What tow car talent does this MPV have next? David Motten is here to remind you that, while SUVs are getting more and more popular, an MPV can still make a super tow car too. In this week's show, we are putting the Volkswagen Sharan to the test, a roomy, seven-seater with a gutsy diesel engine. Our test car has a usefully high curb weight of 1,804 kilograms, and it proved very stable on the motorway. Watch our full review at the times listed above, on Sky 212, Freesat 161 and online. A revolutionary new Bailey Caravan after the break. Come back for our second new caravan review. It's the NEWFOR 2018 Bailey Unicorn Segovia. This twin-axle six-berth is the first dedicated family layout in the Unicorn range of Bailey caravans. It is loaded with kit, has a large and comfy front lounge, a full-width central washroom and a cracking kids' zone at the rear. Then, finally, we're off to Warren Farm Holiday Center, which features in our Top 100 Sites Guide 2017. It's a big, modern, fully equipped site in Somerset, just a stone's throw from the beach. Check it out in this week's Practical Caravan TV show.